On today's menu, we're making garlic noodles.
Start by adding oil, butter, minced garlic, fry on low until the garlic turns a light blonde color. Next, add fish sauce, maggi seasoning, sugar, oyster sauce, mix to combine, then add the noodles. Give it a toss, then finish with Parmesan cheese and black pepper. After that, plate up and garnish with chives. There you have it, quick and easy garlic noodles.
That's so good.